Stroopwaffel. It's a goddamn cookie, man.
What up, everybody? It's your favorite Dutch cookie, and today we are playing the Anacrusis. Now, the Anacrusis is an online co-op alien shooter. I've been playing for a little bit now. It's not too bad. The only thing that kind of bothers me is I don't see what our objective is. I just feel like we're just kind of running and gunning. But anyways, you guys will see that for yourself. If you enjoy the gameplay, make sure to like, make sure to sub, make sure to say what's up. Help your boy feed that YouTube monster, and I am not going to die. I'm not dying. I'm not dying. I clap, nigga. Get off me. Oh, shit. That's a lot of dudes. We good. We good. Play it smart. Get pulsed, bitch. Yo, where is the flasher? Shoot it. Jesus Christ, bro. Oh, no, no, help, help me, help me, help me, lifeline. I don't even know if I'm hitting him. I don't even think I'm hitting. Did we hit? Oh, you pussy bitch. I also will say, even though I'm kind of enjoying the gameplay, I think what's ruining it for me is having to play with teammates if I don't want to. Like, I think... like, when you're playing something for the first time, it's nice to be able to play it alone to really get a sense of what you're doing so you can explore more, because your teammates, they may not want to do that. Get off me. Oh, shit! Help! Oh, my God. It's stabbing me in the back. Hello? 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 Bruh. I'm sitting there like, what the fuck? Oh. Bro, that gun sound is so pretty. Do 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 do. Love it. Oh my God, help! I think you hit me. Am I crazy or did I just pretty much do that by myself? Right? Like, I don't remember seeing anybody there helping me. I just clap the entire fucking lobby. Like, niggas is bitch, bro. Bro, why am I not getting any kind of help here? Man. Yet somehow they all got heals. Like, I don't get it, bro. Where are you getting heals from? This will be the downfall of this game if they don't add in solo play with, like, bots or whatever. I don't know why you would launch this game without it. Like, it's one of the most useful things to have. You know what I mean? Because you can't predict how your teammates are going to be. You don't know if you're going to get teammates that are going to try to play with you or if they're going to be a bunch of dick faces. Like, so far, the other dude has been. Not all my team, but some of them. It's so weird. It's like this Austin Powers 90s, teen 70s funk. It was a very strange choice, but I dig it. I dig it, baby. Get off me, bitch. Stay up, bitch. God, niggas ain't got no skills. I'm so goddamn good. Bitch. Oh, here we go. Perfect. Recharge. Get off me. Flashlight? No? All right, sweet. Where is the, I thought we were about to get on an elevator and get the fuck out of here. Have we not reached it? Hello?
Let's go, let's go, let's go. Get in here.
Ah. All right, I'm gonna cut it here because this seems to be going on quite long and I really don't want this to drag out to like some 40-minute video. So let's just go over what I think about it. I think graphically it's pretty cool. I like this whole 1970s funky Austin Powers Spy Who Shagged Me vibe, but futuristic. I like the sounds of the guns, all of them. They all sound really great to me. I like it. The enemies are okay. Some of them are a little dumber than others, but it can get challenging pretty quickly in certain areas, so that's cool. What I don't like is you really don't know what the objective is outside of trying to listen for your teammates to give you some sort of a hint. I think just putting up an actual objective up top would be great. And the hugest, biggest, worst negative, the fact that you can't offline play. That, I honestly think that will kill this game, bro, because there's just no way you're always going to find people online who want to play this shit. Today, yes, because it's like the hype and it just came out. A week from now, absolutely not. No shade, not saying it's a bad game, I'm just saying that's just how it goes. So I think they should add that in. But other than that, man, I'm not too mad at it. I think it's kind of fun. I think it needs a little bit of work, but I see the potential in it. So that is it for me. I'm going to still try to finish this level. And I will catch you guys in the next video. Where the fuck is this shiny ass fucking bitch? Shoot the shiny nigga, bro! Stroop, that nigga garbage.